WVIA and NEIU present Artist of the Week.
I first became interested in art when I was little. I used to like to draw a lot because like I like to tell stories and stuff with my drawings. I'd say my parents and a big part of my family, they always encouraged me to continue with it. I got one award last year. I got a Silver Key Award in Scholastic Competition. I feel like relaxed and comfortable when I draw and kind of happy at the same time. My favorite medium is charcoal, I have to say. I like the way it smudges and the way you can shade with it and how dark it is so you can contrast it more. One of my pieces is a figure. It's on cardboard and it's like popped out a little bit. It's supposed to represent a girl just like looking out into the darkness. It's kind of a depressed mode, but I think it's more like she's homeless.